It is. It's the Glow Show.
Hello. I'm here in my backyard. It's really hard to angle these cameras when it's only me. Aquí estoy en mi patio. Y bienvenidos al Glow Show. Gonna do it little by little. This is my first official on camera. Welcome to the Glow Show. Love you, Tweeties.
Aquí está Maricurista haciéndome mis manitos. Getting a manicure. Maricurista, hello.
Hello,
qué
Hola.
Linda.
Gracias.
Mari, do you speak English?
No, nada.
Okay, I'll translate for her. And her husband, Villo, is the one that drives us sometimes when we go out. So thank you, Villo. Okay, bye, Mari.
Bye.
Miriam, hello. Miriam, hello. Esta es Miriam. This is Miriam, our chef. She speaks English, right, Miriam?
Yes, ma'am.
Sí. There she is. Here's Lulu with Emilio. Hi, baby. Bye, baby. Here we go. Look who's here. La niña's resting her head. Niña. Good morning, mama. Niña. ¿Qué pasó? Hey, girl. Uh-oh, Biggie. Biggie's coming over here. ¿Qué pasó? Ah! Biggie. ¿Qué pasó? Say hi, Tweeties. Happy Sunday. Feliz Domingo. Okay, Tweeties. I've had a lot of questions about Gladys. Gladys is one of Emily's art projects started long, long ago. And we put a fig leaf on her. In case there's youngins looking at this, but Em, why don't you tell them what the idea was with Gladys? She's not a blow-up doll, as you could see.
No, she is hard and not, you know, a soft material. But actually, the idea started because I wanted to draw all over her and be like, all the skin was going to be like tattooed. However, as you can see, we started on the leg, and then we just got, you know, bored because that took us like 80 hours. So then we just started defacing her. I use her for all
Whoops. That leaf is not well placed.
I use her for all my school projects. The reason she has the goatee on is because I used her as my father in one of my projects. And, you know.
So, oh, actually, Emily's artwork.
If you go around the back, Heather actually drew on her.
Okay, turn her around because I can't get to the back.
This was actually done by
Heather. Oh, nice. Heather added some artwork to Gladys. But she's become, as we say, part of the family. And you guys saw her. So I just wanted to introduce you to Gladys.
And actually, the reason she's named Gladys is because of Friends.
That's right. And Emily was having her rehearsal yesterday here. So I will show you a little clip of that that I snuck in on her for 2 seconds and caught them. All right. Bye.